Tschüss Nikli, hi Hans. You're bottling the Mistral 2018. Yeah. How was the vintage?
18 was a great vintage. It was a super summer season and also a nice autumn, very long sunshine hours, very dry. And you picked a very perfect condition, physiological ripeness was perfect, everything was great, and very clean fruit. So.
You left it 2 years in 500 liter punches.
Yeah.
And how many bottles will we have?
We produce about 1100 bottles this year.
And how long will you have it stored in the bottle until we are allowed to sell it?
Hopefully, you can keep it for 1 year in the bottle. Aging the body in the least would be great, you know.
Is it how many wines are still to bottle under vintage 2018?
Only Cerf Blanc.
Ah.
That's it.
And Cerf Blanc, so you have decided to leave that a little bit longer in the punches?
Yeah.
Okay. All right. I see that you want to go back to work.
Thank you very much.